Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Where the fuck you going, tin can?
Faster.
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass off.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
If you damage it, I'm gonna have to fine you.
You can take your job next. Let me see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. One on one.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. TV on. Alice! You better stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
Thank you.
You look bored. Would you like to play a game? Aren't you going to school today?
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
You stay the fuck out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me. Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
And now to sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiations are still ongoing over the possibility of allowing one Android player per squad. Debate rages as to whether the change would lead to more exciting matches or be the first step in making human players obsolete.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy. She further announced that the Department of Defense will acquire 200,000 Android combat units as part of her increased military spending.
just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go. Your favorite foods? That would really help me. What about your mother? Will she be home soon? Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it?